Έψες η νύχτα σονίζε, λουλά μου, μαρουλά μου.
Έψες η νύχτα σονίζε, λουλά μου, μαρουλά μου.
Και τα πουλιά μαρακώσαν,
τρα-λα-λα-λα-λα-λα, τρα-λα-λα-λα-λα-λα, τρα-λα-λα-λα-λα-λα-λα.
Και λιώνει μες στα αγκαλιά σου, λουλά μου, μαρουλά μου.
Και λιώνει μες στα αγκαλιά σου, λουλά μου, μαρουλά μου.
Κρύο την ενενώσα, τρα λα 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 λα.
Thank you for coming. I think it's a good exhibition. And Natasha did a very good job tonight. What I'm trying to do with these words is not to show how clever I am. I think the world is full of clever people. What I want to do is make statements that move people. They move it. They make them feel better. They become better people. And that's what I want to do. Well, it doesn't sound very fashionable, but I don't care. You know, I mean, I've come to a stage when I want to express what's in my heart. I don't want to be fashionable. I don't care if I'm fashionable. Anyway, this is my work. This is what I've always been doing. In England, some newspapers describe me as a Cypriot primitive. Well, it's a wrong term to use, because I've been a university professor for 30 years. I cannot be all that naive primitive. What's happening here, I developed a technique that suits me to express my ideas. That's what this is about, you know. And although I studied at the College of Art, but my teachers, you know, the head teacher there, thought that the way I worked was perfect, it was good. I needed no teaching, you know, so I taught everybody, not really at all. But what I did was develop this technique here. Occasionally, I feel the lack of knowledge, you know, I mean, if you go through an academic training, it makes life easier, you know. But on the other hand, you lose originality, you know, this is personal, yeah? Kind of my own way, expressing my own views. Enjoy the chance.
Στο γυρόν της θάλασσας, λουλά μου.